If there are different dimensions of space, are there also different dimensions of time? The mathematics behind string theory show that there must be more than the three dimensions of space familiar to us: left, right, back, forward, up and down. The equations require other dimensions of space to exist in order to avoid illogical inconsistencies. So if there are multiple dimensions of space, the analogy to that in terms of time would be that there might be multiple dimensions of time as well. The fabric of space-time seems to be creating our reality, and we know that there are multiple dimensions of space. So the third dimension is what we're experiencing. We don't completely understand the second dimension, but we can imagine it. An analogy to the second dimension would be video games, like Super Mario. It's just up, down, left and right, there's no depth. But then when we get to one dimension, stuff gets a bit confusing. An object's location would be found anywhere within a line of space. This line only has a length. Because there's just back and forth, the line does not have any depth or height. It's just a line created by many zero-dimensional dots. The so-called zeroth dimension contains a singular point with no size or dimension. So how much of that would be relevant in terms of time dimensions? We are not aware, we have not proved any multiple time dimensions, but since there might be other dimensions of space, scientists have gone a step further and also explored the idea of there being multiple dimensions of time. The math seems to be more consistent here. Let's use one dimension of space to try to imagine what one temporal dimension would be like. We are three-dimensional beings, meaning that we have control over the three dimensions of space. We can move through them in both directions and even stop for a moment. We do not have control over time, it only flows forward and we cannot stop or reverse it. Every moment of our life is just a 3D frame flowing in time, just like a 2D frame on a photographic film. What if time is zero-dimensional to us? Is the zero-dimensional space represented by a singular point, similar to the singular moment in time we're constantly in? This singular point in space might be equivalent to one of the 3D frames making up our lifetime. Would jumping from one dimension of time to two dimensions of time mean that in one dimension of time you are late for a meeting and in another one you are early? Many questions like this remain without an answer and continue to perplex scientists. It is not clear if there is a second or third dimension of time, but scientists seem to think it's a theory worth investigating. The remaining part of the video is pure speculation, so take it with a grain of salt. It won't completely make sense scientifically, but it's just an idea that I had to explain different dimensions of space and time to myself, in order to grasp the fabric of reality that we're experiencing. Let's imagine that time is constantly splitting into two, creating multiple dimensions of time. For example, when you open the box that Schrödinger's cat is in, two dimensions of time are created, one in which the cat dies and another one in which the cat remains alive. So for simplicity, we will only take two splittings of time into consideration. Without considering any further splittings, each of these two dimensions of time might experience, like a growing tree branching into different timelines. So in one of the time dimensions, you open the box and you see that the cat has died. If you want to move back into the dimension, would the shifting across adjacent frames of time be in any way close to moving right to left in the dimensions of space? Is this a possibility of what two-dimensional time could be? If so, what would three-dimensional time look like? One of the temporal dimensions that is more complicated than what we are experiencing, but less complicated than crossing timelines, as in the previous example, would be going back in time. Time travel would complete the second arrow that is normally part of the two-directional line representing a dimension, as time for us currently only moves in one direction. Compared to time travel, our experience of time really feels like a singular snap of time, just like the singular point of the zeroth dimension. One dimension of time could be our lifetime, seen as a whole from the moment of our birth to the time of our death, while similarly, one dimension of space is a line connecting dot A to dot B. So we use 3D space to imagine the dimensions of time. Up and down in space would be equivalent to going up and down in our current timeline. In other words, going back or forward in time. Left and right would be switching from one timeline across to an adjacent one, closely related, or maybe not, to our current one. But how does the depth of space translate into the dimensions of time? Would this be crossing from our current timeline across to a completely foreign to us timeline we were never part of?